Hey, Drac. Devil's advocate, okay?
Go for it.
With the Ket entrenched here and things as they are, maybe we should focus our efforts on leaving this cluster.
Liam, I signed off on that project.
That's great, Pathfinder. Jarl Amaldarov, we got our gear.
Costa? Ryder?
We don't technically have uniforms, but this is a little casual.
Just convenience, swapping armor. You ready to go?
Go.
Right. The pattern on your pauldron?
Family honorific.
Can I wear the poncho?
It's a Rofshin. And no.
Why? Is it religious?
Wait. What?
It's personal. You're not allowed.
Because of status or species?
Maybe it's both.
Do all humans look alike?
Some of you sound alike.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. I thought this was about armor. Are you deliberately trying to offend Jarl?
Of course he is.
That's the point. Asking stuff diplomats leave out. Armor for answers.
My turn was earlier. Nexus info packets leave a lot out. I am sorry. Was this not sanctioned?
Yeah, you weaseling Adi.
Nevertheless, Ryder?
I hope you know what you're doing. I don't need the Nexus breathing down my neck.
Relax. Jarl won't complain to HR or whatever Tan thinks we report to. We were joking around and realized we didn't know how to insult each other. Or how not to. Some things are so ingrained, they're invisible. We didn't even know the warning sign, so we got it over with. Now we won't do it accidentally. Like when we're trying to negotiate an outpost. Enough of his people want to shoot us now.
Okay, I kind of get the intent. No harm, no foul?
If Jarl was offended, I'd be on the floor. I'll take that kind of honest any day. We have a lot to learn. That's part of what our team is for. Better now than when people's lives are on the line.
Many signals out here. Even that random radio noise we get from the Scourge is quieter. Eerie. Anomaly on sensors. Deploying probe.
This is Cora's nav point?
We're approaching the nav points Cora found. Something's there. It might be an arc, but the damn Scourge isn't helping.
Sam, help out with sensors.
Hard to believe the Lucinia could survive in all this.
Why would the Asari Ark be here?
Might be lost, or looking for something. Sarissa will have plans for those decimation hunters. Wrote the manual on crisis situations.
The commando you mentioned. You still believe she'll save the day?
Sarissa was a legend even before she was the Pathfinder's bodyguard. She'll have a plan.
Aha! Detecting an initiative vessel.
Reading life signs, and minimal power, multiple hull breaches. She's a wreck.
If she's space-worthy and her crew's alive, that's all we need. Callow, take us in.
I'll try. Must be one docking bay still holding together.
We're aboard. Any response to comms?
Nothing. Maybe their sensors are busted.
What a mess.
No one sweeps up for guests anymore.
Beginning decompression. Die, you cat monsters.
We're not cat, we're a Pathfinder team.
Ryder, Lieutenant Harper, and Sam, just send her our ident codes.
Confirmed. Sorry, I'm Captain Atandra of what's left of the Lucinia. Come up to the bridge. Maybe you can help fix this mess.
Someone's jumpy.
This area saw combat action. No bodies, though.
Whatever happened left the captain a little trigger happy.
If the Tempest looked like this, how would you feel?
But you'd vent a Pathfinder team into space?
Respectfully, yes. We can't take any more chances.
Sarissa Theris, Pathfinder. Don't mind the captain. Scolding me eases her blood pressure.
Ryder. I hadn't heard you were the Asari Pathfinder.
The last we knew, ma'am, Matriarch Ashara was Pathfinder with you acting as her Tiamna. I served with Asari Commandos, ma'am. Memorized all your battle manuals.
Matriarch Ashara is dead. Sarissa was next in line. Her battle manuals haven't kept the cat off my ark.
That ends today. We'll see your ark safely back to the Nexus.
I hope so. We've tried everything else.
Matriarch Ashara died trying to negotiate with those Ket bastards, so I took something precious from them, too. I stole a module containing tactical data, all their secret routes through this phenomenon.
We call it the Scourge, ma'am. If we could outmaneuver the Ket through it...
We'd stand a better chance against them.
Their Archon had the same thought. He sent his elite agent, the Valiant, and his decimation hunters after us. We take more damage each time we escape the Valiant. The last assault? He sent forces to board us. Sarissa's theft has made things problematic.
Pathfinders have to take risks, Captain. I've taken my share.
Goddess preserve me.
What would it take to get the Ark out of here before this Valiant catches up again?
An FTL burn long enough to lose him. But since the evacuation, we've been stuck at minimal power. The drive core is dead.
My people are investigating, but those systems are below deck, with the Ket borders.
Another Pathfinder team could back them up.
Get power for the drive core, and my Sam and I will finish deciphering the Ket data. We'll turn the Valiant's escape routes against him.
First rule, always know your escape plan.
The last commando report came from Hangar Control. I'll give you access. Please be careful.
You okay, Cora?
Pathfinders take risks. They really do. Matriarch Asari, your father. We roll the dice and...
Cora, nothing will happen to me.
I didn't say that.
Didn't you? Come on. The sooner we find those commandos, the better. Was it this quiet when the Arks were traveling through dark space?
Quiet. Later. They weren't busted up back then.
The Lucinia will be back to normal once we get her to the Nexus. Here we are. Hangar Control.
Hey, look. We might have a friend.
Stop! In the name of the Goddess, I'll...
Shoot your rescuers.
Rescuers? And humans? Your Ark made it?
Just about. I'm Ryder, the human Pathfinder. This is my team.
I'm Vidaria Damali, Sarissa's new second-in-command. Sorry about the mix-up. I hope I can help.
Just how long have you been second-in-command?
About a week. It feels like less.
Sarissa wouldn't choose you if you weren't up to this. Can you help get main power back for FTL?
Right. Yes. I've tracked the power drain, and I think shutting the hangar bay doors will fix it. The Ket forced the doors open, and the safeties are draining power trying to shut them.
Don't worry. My Sam can probably override whatever the Ket did.
Ket can survive in vacuum for a little while. If we shut the doors, the Valiant's pet hunters lose their last escape route, too. I pray the power will be enough for FTL.
Vidaria, I served as a huntress. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Breathe, purpose, action. Breathe.
Okay. Please take a look at the console. I'll keep watch.
Starting hangar door closure sequence.
Got this! Cover the console while Sam works. Nice, steady fire!
Yes, ma'am!
Hangar door closure at 21%. Hangar door closure at 53%. Hangar door closure at 77%. Thank you. Hangar doors are closed and locked. Ket access is cut off.
That should have done it.
So where's our damn power for FTL?
Vidaria? Let's ask her.
Yeah.
What was that?
I estimate that several of the Ark's electrical junctions just overloaded.
Shit.
Vidaria? Vidaria's down by that maintenance panel.
Vidaria, Sam says we lost some electrical junctions.
I know. The overload started a fire. Damn it, that shouldn't have happened.
Be calm, soldier. What could have made him overload?
If there's something else draining power on the lower decks, something big...
Theories can wait, people. Let's secure the Ark first.
That might be complicated. Those Ket, they must be watching us. If they delay the repairs long enough, the Valiant ship catches up.
Can we flash some lights, make some noise, get the Ket off our backs?
Well, splitting up would give them two targets, right? Okay. First thing is the last stasis pods. I'll go check on them. You could go below, look for whatever's draining power, and maybe help with the fire.
Which way to the lower decks?
The living quarters. I'll open maintenance access. You can cut through. Good luck. May the Ket wither in the void before you.
Ryder, it's Sarissa. We got some power, then a damage report. What happened?
An accident. We're fixing it.
All right. Go forward. We'll keep prepping the drive core.
We won't let you down, ma'am.
Of course not, Lieutenant. Sarissa out.
Ugh. It's pitch black down here.
Watch your step.
Here. I'm almost at the stasis pods.
Ah, blasted. No power for elevators.
Vidaria, cut the elevator's mag locks. If the Ark's like ours, you can climb down the shaft.
Good idea. Thanks, ma'am.
They really packed people in.
A lot of Asari think communal living is cozy.
You're not one of them?
Hell no. Give me personal space and stuff space.
So many people. Crammed in, waiting, hearing the emergency alarms. The Ket did that to them. The Ket brought their pets. Got aboard after the children left.
recognize her room? Good luck, buddy.
Fideria again. Two Ket were trying to mess with the stasis pods. Not anymore.
Good work. Remember Sarissa's manuals. Stay low.
I will. The pods are safe. I'll keep tracking that power drain.
Looks bad. Why isn't the fire suppression system engaged?
Either insufficient power or the explosion damaged fire control.
We could fix that if we find the controls.
And then reach whatever's draining power without getting singed.
It's Fideria. The cat saw me. I am trapped in an air vent.
Ready your biotics and pick them off as they pass.
But they'll hear.
You're a huntress, a silent predator.
Okay. Going silent.
Cat, light him up!
We're after the fire suppression controls. Over there. Hit the fire controls, and we can get this out.
Ah! Yeah, that's fried.
Ironic.
The electrical junction is damaged. I recommend searching for an alternative.
Powers. The Ark needs fire control more. There, let's try again.
Minimal power is rerouted.
That should cool us off.
Fideria again. I got the Ket. They got me back, but I'm okay.
Nice work.
And with the hangar shut, I managed to track the real power drain. Here's the nav point. I'll see you there.
Captain Atandra here. We're warming up the drive core, but we need more juice.
We're on it, Captain.
Good. The Valiant ship is still out there somewhere. We've lost so many, and Matriarch Asari. It can't be for nothing.
Ow! Ow!
What is it? Looks like an observation deck.
For observing the mess they made of the place?
People must have evacuated from the deck beyond.
Thank the goddess, you're all right. Here, this is what's draining the power.
What is this thing?
It looks like the Ket attack sheared off some hull plating.
then someone rigged up this Mass Effect field device. The field's so strong, it holds the hull together. It would help people evacuate the deck beyond.
Whoever built this was smart. Probably saved a lot of lives.
I pray she got out safe.
That deck's deserted now. We have to turn the device off.
I tried pulling the plug, but nothing. Can you scan it? Maybe your Sam can figure it out.
The device requires two people for shutdown. One disconnecting the cables, and another at the device itself.
I'll handle the device.
Caution. Once begun, the fail-safe cycle must be completed, or the device will fuse.
Ready, Vidaria? Disconnecting the first cable now.
Okay, next cable, ready when you are.
Second cable, we're getting there. More Ket, take him down.
Got it, how many came aboard?
Working on the last cable.
Another attack. They're desperate, Ryder. This must be the last of them.
Ah!
last stand. Break through!
The Ket are down!
The device can now be deactivated.
Noise. It's gone.
If anyone asks, it was like that when we got here.
It's Captain Atandra. Ryder, the drive core is coming online. You did it. A few minutes, and we're out of here.
Can we still go to FTL if there's, say, a big hull breach down here?
The maneuver I've planned should hold us together. If the FTL burn doesn't, we'll have to cope.
Sarissa here. Superb work, all of you. We're almost home.
It's really over. I should go and help. There might be something I can do.
You helped save this whole arc. Not bad for your first big mission.
Sarissa should be proud, Vidaria. You'll be one hell of a commando.
You'd know, Lieutenant. Thank you for everything. Goddess guide you.
Pathfinder, restoring power has freed up a data cache. It includes the succession log from Matriarch Asari.
Can you access it?
Forget the data. I need you. The barrier's collapsing.
Asari, they'll tear the Ark apart. That data is the only thing that might buy us time.
Cat reinforcements approaching, Pathfinder Asari.
Sarissa! My Sam can't... Tiamna, please!
I have to save them, even if I can't save... Give me.
Tiamna used to mean guardian of temples. A champion who stayed faithful even when all was lost. Sarissa left her to die.
Sarissa was forced to choose between her Pathfinder and her Ark. She made the right call.
Look around. Does this look like a right call? Damn it all, Ryder. What do I do?
First, we...
Atandra here. The cat hunters blindsided us. They have a dropship headed for the breach on Deck 12.
How long until we have FTL?
Too long. Sarissa's coming to help. Push him back.
Helmets on, people.
Caution. The Mass Effect field device is still connected. Remotely triggering it may affect local gravity.
Could be useful. Keep your mag boots active!
And watch the giant hole!
Sending more cat. Sarissa's almost there. Don't let up.
Enough! This invasion will not be denied. I will take my prey.
Must be the Valiant himself.
Take him down!
Judged as they are. forget Captcha! Launch everything! Kill the Earth!
Sarissa!
Incoming fire!
Like the Battle of Kirkus, there's still a chance. Lieutenant, please!
Skeleton crew, but enough to patch up the Ark. She'll make it to the Nexus. Whatever it cost.
You need to talk to Sarissa about Ashara's message.
I wanted to thank you both. That was exemplary work. I'm proud to—
Ma'am? Sarissa? We know about Ashara.
The log survived. Then her final moments
her
won't
final.
Be lost.
You deserted your Pathfinder. You should be better than—
I chose protecting all these people over a single life. The choice they train us to make, Lieutenant.
But you didn't tell anyone.
Because then you wouldn't be their shining hero. And maybe that's how it should be.
Being a Pathfinder means giving them hope. Ryder, you know this, don't you?
It's over. Bringing up what happened won't do any good.
Is that justice?
Is that for you to decide?
Sorry, but we need to prep for the Nexus approach. We've got a hell of a story for them.
You should know. The Nexus is going to throw you the party of a lifetime. You can raise a glass to the fallen. And to a better future.
We don't walk an easy road. I hope we both find what we're looking for.
Come on, Ryder. We're good here.
Hey, you okay?
Can I just do today over again? And not run away from my duty? I put so much faith in Sarissa. But the Asari were just as lost as we are.
We know our mission. I think we're finding our way pretty well.
Should have known better than to say that to a Pathfinder. Thank you for being there. On the Lucinia. Can I tell you something?
Anything.
The old man was right to choose you as Pathfinder instead. I don't blaze a trail. I always look for the mentor, their plan. As a Pathfinder, my mistakes would be worse than Sarissa's.
Everyone makes mistakes. You're still you. Smart, talented, wonderful Cora.
That's what you see?
It's what I always see.
How? You're so important and damn heroic. And all I see in the mirror is Sarissa, the Pathfinder I might have been.
You know I can't do this without you.
Ryder.
Okay, I don't want to do this without you.
Look, I know we flirt. The other person flirts back, and it's fun. But real talk? I feel a hell of a lot better with you here.
Would a hug be okay?
Absolutely. Thanks. I'm okay. Or I will be. Just have some thinking to do. If I can get you off my mind.